Hey guys, welcome to my Let's Play of Evoland 2. I'm Avery, or File Smasher. And, yeah, that's about all I have to say about that. If you're familiar with Evoland 1, the first Evoland, that was a good game. I played that. That was fun. And I saw this on Steam, I thought, dude, I gotta get me this shit. So I got me that shit, and now we're gonna play that shit. Completely blind, just like Evoland 1. Have no idea what to expect, except some good old fun. And some bad, references here and there, I'm sure. This one actually has difficulty choices. We'll go with classic. Why is my name G? Okay. Okay. Nothing in particular? No? Nothing special? Why is my name G? What? Why is my name G? We just started. We got Legend of Zelda reference right off the bat. Okay. No, I don't. Stop telling me what I do and do not appreciate. Stop cut. Why is my name Jay? What? What? Where'd the music go? Stop. I can hear you. I don't like where this is going. What machine? What preparations? Who are you people? No, now we're gonna get some actual story. This image reminds me of Jade Cocoon for some reason. And that's gone. Thank you. Genova, are you kidding me? Genova. Why is it... Is that me? Don't you dare say I'm G. Okay, I have a feeling that you're going to point out useless stuff to me. A lot. I have a feeling that that's who you're gonna be. Okay, so this is me. Is there... fire. Plant. Bed. Okay. Burn. Okay, let's continue. Who the hell are you? Okay, so, random guy, no weapon, lost his memory, you want him to go into the forest or there's thing from... I'm sorry, can I reread that? I feel like that's a reference, but I don't get that one. I don't get it. Bunch of monsters appeared, I knew it! Okay, so where does one acquire this weapon you speak of? Can we jump into the well? Well, there is this one guy from the previous game. Might have been me. There's a sword on that sign. I'm going to assume this is the weapon shop. Okay. anything useful? Okay. I'm assuming you have the key. I'm assuming we have to say yes to continue, so... What the... Okay, so right off the bat, you give me a puzzle. Okay, Nope. Is it two? Nope. What? That took me a little longer to figure out than it should have. I know we lost our memory, but I think we at least understand how to operate a door. Thank you, though. Oh, that's not the house, okay. I thought because I couldn't open it that that would be the house. Sylph? Like Sword Art Online Sylphs? This is the place? Here we go. Sword? That's not a sword! Was in the chest. No promises. Where'd you come from? Murder!
Oh.
You hit me! That's a thing now. I'm going to break every pot I see. I wonder if that's an achievement again. There's an achievement in the last Evoland for, I think it was break 20 pots? I wonder if it's pots again, or if it's, like, grass or something this time. I already talked to you, why am I talking to you again? Is there a secret back here? There's grass. I can't break that grass. The city, Genova, and why? quick, stab him right now. Stab, stab. I killed him. The game's over. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Hey, I got you. Okay, so cutting the grass is worth the achievement now. Usually pretty quiet. Today is a special exception. Achievement! I'm liking this a lot better than the damned random encounter system, that's for sure. Grass. That's a pretty early achievement for cutting grass. I wager there's another. That's probably, what, 10 grass? Probably another for cutting 100. Treasure! Gimme! Oh god, that's a thing again. Okay. Gonna need a special item to get through there. What the heck is going on here? Are you serious? Well, I don't like mushrooms either, but that's not the point here. I am dot dot dot. What should we call ourselves? Like I said, I am dot dot dot. This is gonna be weird. I suppose. Just because you're worth an achievement, that's the only reason I'll keep you for now. Let me guess, you have some magic spell that can cut this down for me. Thank you, What do you mean, focus? Okay. The fuck? Okay. And there's our save point. It looks the exact same as the last game, I think. Save point you can activate, and a that's okay. Whoa, what? What happened? What? Okay, then. What are these things? Squirrels with acorn helmets on. The heck is that? What the heck? Why? Why? This looks suspicious. I can't cross that. I can fuck the grass though. Ah, gee, because a demon will... Yeah. Why would they look friendly? Didn't we go to war with these guys? Why would they be friendly? What revenge? What did we do? You're actually giving me the choice. So you're basically saying fight or run. I say fight. No, I said fight. Okay, thank you. That is the least intimidating guardian I have ever seen. Hey, this is music from the first game. No promises. Let's dance. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. so many projectiles. Dead. Okay, that's what the... Okay, so that's experience. I was wondering what that was. No, don't touch it! I want the power! Thank you, Navi! What the hell? So this is what magic drugs are like. Oh, God. We lost a few pixels. Trust me, that's a bad idea. Tree! Alright, well that'll probably do it for this part. Thank you for watching my first part of this Let's Play through Evoland 2. Very much looking forward to continuing this. This looks like it'll be fun. And... yeah! Next time, on the adventures of... See you then.